Snowboarding is an art form. I mean, there's nothing else like it. There's no rules, no regulation. You get to be the artist. You get to create whatever you want. You go out there and enjoy the mountain. Enjoy what's in front of you and just have fun. It could be a new trick that you never even thought of and somehow landed on your feet. And it's always changing. There's new obstacles that come at you, triumphs and failures, but they all instrument growth and change along the way. The concept of proving something on your snowboard, maybe if you're trying to win the Olympics, but at the end of the day, it's all about passion, freedom, having fun with your crew, and just living in the moment. And above all, there's nothing to prove. Plain and simple.
And you said, oh, oh, let's go crazy low.
The jib farm's like making use out of like junk and turning it into like a place that we can have fun and just, dude, it's like all about just letting go.
And you said, oh, oh, let's go crazy low.
You see this vision in your head of somebody's gonna be sending it off of this tranny into that tranny, and next thing you know, we had this like park going, and it's just evolved ever since.
Let's go this guy up there.
Jib farm's sick.
What's that? Lunch?
Lunch.
That's it. Gotta get that cheese melted.
Bjorn will just go hop in his big tractor and drive over there and pick up this huge rail and then bring it off the spot. We set it up and have a blast. Takes a lot of teamwork, you know, like everybody's gotta pitch in and shovel and get it all dialed in.
Just trying to keep warm.
Man, we had to give them their own after, man. So this is what I need everybody to do, man. Say, hey, if you see somebody hating, part of mine. If you see somebody hating, part of mine. If you see somebody hating, part of mine. Now if you see somebody hating, part of mine. Like, oh,
yeah. Yes.
I count on
that one. That I made us go like, oh, like, oh.
It's a place that I've wanted to go to for years and just haven't had the chance or haven't had the right timing to make it happen.
You get to watch everybody ride and yeah, you just build off each other.
Part-time felon, sometimes they get jealous, chop them up like shredded lettuce. I got these haters hot, like global warning, but I swing what I want and get in your ass like that Sean. It's funny they're playing defense on the only one score. You know how it is, back then they keep warming down after all war. Then I grew up just acting black, he just wildin'. Oh, I get it, you just mad cause I'm styling on him, right?
If you see somebody hating, part of mine. If you see somebody hating, part of mine.
It was awesome.
Oh yeah, they're burned.
We get a fire going late at night, light some stuff up.
It's getting hot in here.
It's not hooked up, huh? Because it's negative 20 out. Gotta get these jennies going. Hopefully I did it right.
It's all right.
what keeps me going is just being able to go out and have fun.
We see it run smooth and the features are ready.
It's just being able to go out and session.
It's not about going crazy, but just go have fun.
Every time I strap in, it's just, I don't know, it's just like letting go of responsibility of the rest of the world and just shredding.
Zip farm session was so much fun, just bringing together the crew, time to go hit the streets, get some hammers.
Bjorn found this like 5-story roof gap, and I didn't think we were actually gonna set it up, and then everybody seemed like really excited about it. Knowing that you had to make it across was kind of cool. It gave me quite the rush.
I got the wrap.
Like the level of riding is pretty high and pretty intense. This year it seemed like a lot of the homies got broke off.
Really? That sucked mega balls.
Oh, just put some stickers on my ice bag.
You know, that's always a huge part of what we do, and it seems like this year it was a big part of the game. Breezy went down, broke collarbone. Zach Marvin broke off for a while, Cody Beersdorf broke, and you know, all these homies that are, you know, big part of CELTEK, we were just dropping like flies.
Just looking at that thing, you can already visualize like the worst thing that could happen. He went up and drifted out around and then hit that on the roof of the door with kind of like his legs and flipped him straight upside down to his hands on the ground right there.
That broken feeling's been, I haven't had it in my life for a long time, and it's not fun.
So if you a cherry on this, man.
Here, don't move.
I couldn't believe he didn't hit his head or break something else.
BKG here. Sorry, I slipped out.
probably tape this over your cast. And
what if you just made super cool casts?
At the end of the day, it's you know, that's always in the back of your mind, really. But this year, it seemed to, you know, take its toll on the team.
It's about 8:30. We're gonna clean this place up, then we're gonna go to one of our first street spots of the year.
Trying to get our kids together. Get the winch.
Yeah.
First street mission of the year. Well, second, but the first one didn't last too long.
All right.
Mellow minus 15.
After Bjorn got up, we still had a couple more days there. And me and Johnny Laz, Critter, and Austin Young went out to a couple spots.
This is how we shovel in California.
There's like 2 feet of snow down there. Damn ice heaves.
I ain't looking for a deal. I'm trying to be a dealer. What you looking at is...
You gotta go first.
I do, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, speed check. Ready? No, I gotta be involved. Even if I'm being drugs, I'm hopping out quick. No excuses. Felt like Chris Bradshaw just for a second. Yeah.
Beautiful day. Okay, I'm back with a whole lot of rocks, a little bit of money and a whole lot of swag. You niggas need flow, I got it in the bag. I'ma donate some, y'all niggas look flat. Whole bunch of bums, y'all niggas look mad. Why y'all niggas blind, y'all niggas black. Next is gonna be blue contact. Goddamn, these niggas whack. Hell yeah, dude. That's what I was looking for.
It was cool to make some fun stuff happen and get all of our minds off of what we just witnessed with Bjorn.
Trollhagen.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. We are in for a treat, baby.
It's cool to see how hard they push it on those tiny little places. It really adds a lot of creativity, I think, to their riding. Laz is amazing, man. Good energy. That guy's fun to shred with.
Cut ropes are high speed, so you almost go top of the hill, pass them, and you get down. And you got 200 kids on that tow rope. It's madness.
All these rad Midwest guys are on point.
I tip well.
I just claim back night all the time.
Having Lucas in the mix, it's really cool because Homie is so talented and he's humble about it. People are looking to see what Lucas is gonna do next because the stuff he does is just, it's rad. It's just oozing style the whole time.
See, one morning I became different. No warning, I was sold with a plane ticket. So strong, I could throw cards like the game winning pitch. A plane ticket.
So fun riding with Krister. I just say he's in beast mode all the time when he's snowboarding.
So I ain't switched. I'm a star small, maybe save a stray kitten. And slap every cat, call it at the greatest ring. I teleport the drug fellas to the outside. To keep another young mind away from me. Send away from the house wise and get the pain pills back to the pain stricken. I rebuild the city soon as a quake hit it and fix the next town over while the paint's dripping. Hold a globe on my back, go wait limit, but it don't matter to me if my lowest lane's missing.
Look up into the sky, I'm just too fast for human eyes. And if you knew what lies behind his glassy student ties, I need a new disguise. Cause if I fail, then who will die? Wish I could catch these.
The other side is a crooked account. The last product of a planet that they could have pronounced. He was a super role model that they used to hold on to. And just ain't no smoke. And the cat, he turned into a renegade like the Renzo Llamas. And a ponytail was still rocking the leather garments. Used to subdue the villains, but he never harm him. Now he snap necks laughing when he's dead and gone. Every night peeping time with his x-rays. At home like the world is a sex tape. His landlord now knocking because the rent.
Good morning.
Packing up and getting ready to get out of town. It's been a good time here.
We left Minnesota in the beginning of January.
Being in Utah, it's pretty awesome just because, you know, the snow community and having the accessibility of the Wasatch and the Uintas. This is such a mecca for snowboarding.
Yeah. Where I grew up, we pretty much were just really into rails. That's really all we had. I remember I'd never ridden powder, so I didn't understand it.
You can literally have fun on just a little teeny bump or a knoll or a 12-foot flat bar.
Mainly just do it for me. I try to just make sure I'm having fun. And if I'm at a place where I'm not having fun, I gotta rethink the whole process, because it's what it's all about.
When you can see just someone do a turn and you're like, yeah. Holy shit,
no.
Dude.
I think Bjorn's will is just insane. When I heard about his injury, I was like, oh yeah, he's done for the year. And then when he called me, he's like, hey, I'm coming out to Utah. Let's build some jumps.
What up?
Bjorn got broke off on New Year's Eve. Within a month and a half, he was out here on a snowmobile. Our first day out, Bjorn was kind of wondering how his wrist was going to work on a sled, and after that first day, it was like, okay, I'm good. It was go time.
Let's let the good times roll.
So you gotta run and you gotta hide. Lock yourself in for a while.
He's an animal. I mean, the guy perseveres.
Man, I was really excited. I could gas that throttle and maneuver the sledge without my wrist hurting, and it was pretty well recovered. So we started sending this.
You are.
literally get to like ride with our friends and kind of like hand pick who's a part of the CELTEK clan.
Stranger than the other one, she was flower bound, one of a kind.
You know, every individual that's a part of it kind of has their own little style and flavor that adds to the whole mix.
Well, the waterfall, I see pictures of a burning town.
With the Wu-Tang beer koozie, exclusively from CELTEK gloves.
It's not about having to do the newest trick or some crazy new flip or something. It's about what feels good on that jump that day in that session. Do what feels right. About totally just having fun, shredding with our boys.
Where I'm king of this rap thing, it's good to be back. Blow the mic and put my hood on the mat. Travel frequently, they speak to me with awe and swear I couldn't be whack. I'm reading Gandhi with one foot in the track. Cooking up crack and it's my place. But so you wouldn't have known that I could.
It's fun to switch it up and hang out with different people at different resorts.
Turn out the treble, let's go and get us the bass, right? Rock it to the daylight, headed home, bam, yeah.
Salt Lake in the springtime and having the Holy Bully event come to town with Crush, like just building the sickest park out of snow and bowls. The snow community just coming together and jamming out. That was all time, man.
Holy Bully was insane.
So fun, man. Hope it comes back.
Like the hill.
Sick.
What's up? Here we go. back on the road again.
We headed up north for a couple day excursion on a camping trip. Honestly, like, kind of got right into it.
What's up? It's like this army bus with my big old missile.
I was just like, no way, like, I get to go check out this zone that I've been watching people snowboard at for years, and like, it's been really inspiring.
Bjorn came up with the idea to go camping, and then I got my little toy hauler, which is like a summer camping small rig that I bring to the desert. Well, maybe we can go winter camping.
That thing is sick.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
it was super fun, you know, to just arrive at the zone, kind of pre-storm.
All we got is gas to burn, time to kill, pretty much. Oh, smells like gas in here, because we had to unload the sled. Not as plush as Bjorn, but it'll work. We got a heater right there.
Yeah, I tented it, and it was awesome.
Cheers.
We made it. Roughing it. Man camp style.
N.A. beers.
N.A. dude.
For those who party a little bit too hard. Dude, she
told
me about her.
Yeah. So fun, man. Just having the camaraderie and the crew and everyone set up and psyched and just, you know, ready to go shred when the weather broke was awesome.
Hung out in the toy hauler of Grendy's for a bit.
Diamond plate.
You got the diamond.
You got the diamond plate.
Then,
if you need to take a shower, you got a shower in here in the shitter.
And then hung out in Bjorn's motorhome. And that was fun.
I'm in the Midwest takeover right here.
Breathe in the air.
We got first ones the trailhead every morning.
Randy's is awesome, man. It's been really fun shredding with him.
Chris knows what he's going after and just logging hammers.
Dude, Biittner blew my mind this winter. Pretty much every time that guy goes off a jump, he lands, and his style is just insane. It's so good.
You can tell how the mountains have shaped riders, and with Biittner, he's just got the overall skills, man. He can pop off of anything and put down that landing gear.
Can you please repeat that?
I said I got myself stuck in the most stupid way possible, and that I'm fine, and I do not require assistance, and I don't want anybody to actually see how dumb I am, so just use your imagination, and I'll be there in a sec.
All right, copy that. Good luck, buddy.
Once we got out there, you come out of the trees onto the lake, and it's just this huge, huge, like, bowl of just lines and cliffs and jump spots, and it was amazing.
Yeah, those things rip.
They're a blast. Skateboarding and snowboarding and a little surf style.
Love when a plan comes together, boys.
Yeah, dude.
This is what you say.
It's
awesome to see Krister out there, get him on some lines. It's really cool to have him out.
Could have gone better. Second hit, I was trying back five and made the landing and everything and just kind of ragdolled and somehow just blew my ankle out really bad.
You all right?
He was sending it and it sucked, man. It definitely was a violent tomahawk.
Maybe next year we'll warm him up a little bit more before just going beast mode on the first jump.
You all right, bud?
That was a bummer. I just kind of hung out and got to watch everybody, and it was still fun. Like, yeah, it was sick.
Now, it's the master's turn, though. I'm fitting in for a little show here.
Coming out swinging after the broken arms. He's always good to go.
We take our withers away like we be Calgon. Deep in space like the Millennium Falcon.
I've known Bjorn for a while, but it's always insane. He goes first on the jumps. Usually doesn't short track, usually long tracks, if anything.
If you want me to go, I certainly will.
Let's road champ.
Road champ.
One, two.
I'm going second. Definitely someone I've looked up to, and so pretty much an all-around badass human, so it's been sweet.
As it's on, we storm through like C. Thomas Red Dawn, step like a dawn through the city deck born. I get my hands
camping at the base of this rad zone, just led itself to fun shredding and just being right on top of the conditions. Women,
sunny, I live it. O10, S5, tenant, brother deck, what I rep, S.I. dig it. 50 cal blow, get low. Intro the outro, rather don't roll.
We pretty much had a snowboard park built up there by the end.
I turn out to lights like Teddy, roll like dice in the casino, don't spit lava, heat like De Niro and Pacino.
That was a success.
Leg it down, then I fly off like the hero.
Hit a new jump every day out there, and so it was good. It was the best, but don't tell anyone because it's a secret.
Nothing to prove, man. You just let it all go and go out and snowboard for fun. We roll pretty deep with the CELTEK clan.
This is my tuck-in shoe, Doc.
It's another good trusty mistake.
Back it up, Don.
I've been out here working, slaving away. These boys are out here having lunch, eating raspberries for all I know.
This big dude, 195,000 pound of pure strength, ability, crushing power.
That's a bold way to do a speed check.
If they don't have a quadruple, triple down C rail, I'm over it.
Definitely not anything to prove this year. Just having fun and do what feels right.
Nothing we can do about that.
Oh, is that a Ski-Doo? Cool. Good brand. Love Ski-Doo.
Hey, there's nothing to prove.
What?
And skateboarding is not a crime.
How many pounds is it, Eric?
Four?
Oh, that thing is filter. Oh, there goes Eric for an arrow over the spine. He makes it. Woo! Join the army and travel
overseas. You got a girlfriend nowadays.
No.
Oh, too cool for babes, huh?
Nah, we don't keep babes in our school.
None other than the king, Bjorn Leines. Oh, what a stud. Any words of wisdom for these young lads out here watching this video?
Wear their safety equipment and try to get as good as you can. But
Raised me right, that Holy Spirit keeps me strong. This is the land of freedom, and I'm my father's son, and I'll take what I got coming with the Bible and a gun.